This week's strategy is removing the choice or distraction. What I mean about that is best illustrated through a experiment that they did with jams. So they did an experiment where they took 7 jams and gave people options and then asked them to buy. And they did the same experiment with 3 jams and then asked people to buy. And the results in the smaller selection completely outweighed the one where they had more selection. The conclusion being that when there's too much choice, it causes confusion, and confusion means people don't make a decision at all. So by limiting the choice, you're giving people an opportunity to make an easy decision to buy.